A1.
Which way should I go now?
E3, D4, C1,
Which
B2,
way should I go now?
A1.
Which way should I go now?
Okay.
Which way should I go
you
now?
You go there. You go there. Ah, I'm soft.
Which way should I go now?
Nice. I would have taken 5 hours for this without a walkthrough. Sheesh. Okay. Okay. After it's another missing scene. After it's solved, there was supposed to be a scene in which Eleanor was seduced by a handsome young man, but he turns into Starf, telling her to do something for him. Okay. What is this? When you click on the mirror, you will see another part of Eleanor's wish to be a wealthy lady. This looks more like a clown than a lady, but hey! Okay, next scene we see is chronological out of order. Because... Wait a second. Wrong way? Show me the map. I guess I will do the next puzzle and then call it a part. Since I use walkthrough, it is a pretty short game. I just wanted to show you this atmosphere of the game. Oh, we're back to the picture. Nice, saved us some time. Yes, this is chronological out of order. Because we see Temple running behind the boy, and when we enter this room, he's inside the room. Oh. Who are you?
Pretty balloon, Sonny. Here's a nice one. Pretty balloon.
I hate clowns. Especially if they are like him. Okay. This puzzle I will try to solve myself.
Is lethal in every direction.
Yes, it's the well-known queen's riddle, where you have to put 8 queens on a chessboard without the queens attacking each other.
Queens can go anywhere they want. As long as it's in a straight line.
I'm wondering. Okay, we can do a queen. No, 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 no. Yeah. No. Here. 8
queens. Each must be out of touch with all the others.
Okay, I think I screwed it up because I can't put here queen in this row anymore. Let's do it here. I know there are quite a lot of solutions in this puzzle, you won't believe it. I think there are 25 different solutions how to put these queens in.
Oh, I'm getting bored.
I'm getting bored. I like these puns. Okay, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Gosh, I suck. Let's. So you can restart
the puzzle. I'm going to start again.
Yes, you can restart the puzzle by clicking on the button. Okay, let's do this. Let's put one here. After this, here, here, not
Queens
here.
Can go anywhere they want, as long as it's in a straight.
So, looks fine so far. We can't put one here. Here, 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 here. Can't put one here.
8 queens.
Yes, and
each must be out of touch with all the others.
Okay, I can't put one here, here, here. So this is one. One. Damn it. We can put one here. Let's see, we can put one here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We can put one here.
Oh, I'm getting bored.
Because since I can't put one here or here, this is wrong. We can put one here. No, we have to put one here. This beats her.
I
want to solve this myself. It's really logical. Jumping like a knight. Okay.
Queens can go anywhere they want. As long as it's in a straight line.
I can just reset them like this. Here? Ooh, I think I am something. Here? Here? Nope!
Each must be out of touch.
Yes, I know how to solve the... I know what to do to solve the puzzle, I just don't know how at the moment. No, I'm not looking.
I won't have to start again.
This is evil. Put one here. 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 And here. Then we put one here. Here. No. Whoa. Am I drunk or something? Put one here. Here.
Queens can go anywhere they want, as long as it's in a straight line.
Like this.